Okay, so sometimes when you're drilling with a hole saw and you pop through, it'll slam down and bite and twist your bit and stuff. So a little trick that we came up with is just take a fender washer or a washer that's the size of or bigger, and you put that through. So get your hole started, then you can drill through. When it pops, all it does is spin. That saves your bit, your pilot. Then you can remove that and go back to cutting.